My name is Chuck Walker. I've been attached to the First Army, the Big Red One, for a long time now. I fought in North Africa and Sicily. I landed in Normandy on D-Day. Every day I fight to save my life and the lives of my men. I'm proud we're on the front lines. I know none of us are going home until the Germans surrender completely, and we want to be right there when it happens. And that's why Aachen is so important. It's time to take this fight right to Germany, where it began. This isn't about medals or honor. Those things don't matter when you're fighting for your life. This is about winning the war. And fighting with the Big Red One has taught me you win a war by surviving it. And that means killing the Germans before they kill me.
This is it. We're taking Aachen today. The Germans in the town square are cut off from their command and control. But those old buildings are solid enough to resist shelling. Orders are to escort the M12 to the town square, clearing buildings of German resistance on the way. Once we're inside the city hall, the M12 will blow the sumbitch to pieces. Stay close behind the tanks for cover and protect them from German anti-armor. We lose the Shermans and we're all dead. Let's saddle up and get it done.
Sarge, some of those old buildings are too fortified for the tanks to take out. What are we gonna do about them?
Relax, Benny. We're gonna knock them all down.
Germans won't roll until we take those Nazis out!
sewers to flank us. We're gonna have to go down there after them.